Hey guys, so we're trying something a wee bit different today. We have an animation in the background done by Empernaut. His link's wee down below. He takes paid commissions, but we'll talk about him at the end of the video as well. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and we'll see you at the end of the video. My DM recently discovered the list of 2,450 things Mr. Welsh is not allowed to do in an RPG. I may have also drawn inspiration from some things I did on our tabletop games from said list. The DM has got together with the gang we play with and made his own list of things I'm not allowed to do in an RPG. Notes. In our group, CJ is that guy, and we play with a mute chick named Carrie who types everything out. Things I'm not allowed to do in an RPG. Number 1. Create a warforged healer that throws iron balls at enemies. That's not too bad. 2. Play as an awoken slime again. Again? 3. Have both my characters and I be drunk at the same time.
Okay, I can see where that could...
Yeah, but like, I play D&D drunk, so...
Yeah, I enjoy it, so like, you know, as long as you're not getting like shit-faced, you know?
4. Purchase large numbers of animals with starting cash. 1,500 chickens, for example.
I don't know where you'd ever need 1,500 chickens unless you're starting to...
How much is the chicken? Chickens?
Cash.
5. Go on killing sprees of town guards and explain it as, I'm a drunk dwarven barbarian that's bored.
Well, yeah, makes sense. Okay.
6. Not allowed to make a necklace out of aforementioned guards' teeth.
Alright, that's just murder. Yeah. Levels right there.
7. Not allowed to play as Shaggy and Scooby-Doo.
That sounds like fun.
Yeah. 8. Not allowed to roll seduction unless absolutely necessary. Yeah. 9. Not allowed to roll to search for Play Elf magazines in a bookstore. 10. While I am allowed to play chaotic neutral, that doesn't give me free rein to just do whatever I want. 11. Not allowed to kill CJ even if he started it.
Well, even if he started it, I don't know, that's the...
12. Not allowed to threaten CJ with the fact that he lives only 2 blocks from me. 13. If playing the Star Wars tabletop, not allowed to make my Rodian into Space Deadpool. 14. Not allowed to give my Rodian the quick draw skill because it will only lead to the hand shot first bit. 15. Not allowed to name my characters Anol?
Anol?
Yes, we all know what their name really is.
So
am I old? Explain in comments because I haven't got a clue.
Yeah,
16. Even if it takes over an hour before I go again. Not allowed to fall asleep. 17. Also not allowed to pass the time with imager or porn.
Is this smart?
18. Not allowed to make my druid into the gay bear stereotype. 19. Not allowed to make a Kanye West druid to make a gay fish. 20. If I'm playing a female neutral evil sorceress, can't go around polymorphing all men into pigs. 21. Beds in infernal realms do not explode upon use. 22. Using detect evil in said realms, however, will make my head explode. 23. If I'm a bard, I can't use pleonasms or unnecessary, redundant, and useless overlong words and sentences to describe ordinary objects or actions. 24. Detect trap cannot function as gaydar. This issue is closed. 25. Detect trap also cannot be used for landmine questions my character wife asks, such as, does my dress make my butt look big? 26. Nightmare are demon horses for a reason. They are not susceptible to handle animal skill. 27. I must obtain approval from the entire group before I get a dire anything is a mount.
Yeah.
28. If I'm a rogue, I'm expected to check for traps every room of the dungeon. Not every 5 steps. 29. The ability to coat myself in fire is an acceptable superpower. Having the flames also hurt me is not. 30. Can't make a Dr. Manhattan clone as my character, because I can't be trusted with radiation-based powers.
Yeah, honestly, it doesn't sound like you should be.
31. Can't make my superhero have the power to explode things and be Arabic at the same time.
Oof.
32. If we're told to play as villains, not allowed to literally be Hitler.
That sounds like a wasted opportunity to me.
Yeah.
That all me. Imagine a tabletop game where everyone plays like dictators. You could get a Mao, you get a Mussolini, you can get
Is that not like Risk?
Yeah, awesome. Oh, I love that idea, actually. Yeah. Oh, I would love that. Oh, mate. It's a campaign idea.
33. Even if both groups are known for their slender builds, blonde hair, attractive females, pale skin, and absurd sounding language, elves and Swedes are different. Well, no, they're not. I'm saying that now.
Pretty similar.
Yeah. They're all up their own arts.
Ew.
Sorry. 34. Can't just dump every skill point into bluff and intimidate.
Wait, hold on here, but like, you know.
But.
You could have a lot of fun with
Yeah.
That.
35. If my character is a parent, can't have the alcoholism disadvantage. I always take it too far and ruin a story's narrative. 36. Cannot give my halfling bard a porn stash and play only Queen songs. 37. Can't dress my halfling bard in goth slash emo clothes and play My Chemical Romance songs either. 38. Can't make a Toby Keith halfling bard either. 39. Not allowed to be a halfling bard anymore. 40. Not allowed to make a dwarf specialising in unarmed that speaks of himself in the third person and, slash or, refers to everyone as brother. 41. Not allowed to polymorph anyone into a raven and translate what they said with, quoth the raven. 42. Not allowed to use this number to answer questions I don't have the answer to, even if it worked in The Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy.
Yeah, fucking
years. Yeah. 43. Cannot claim a random NPC is responsible for a death in my character's family and threaten them. 44. As a matter of fact, I do believe dire rats exist. 45. Going every time I heal someone was funny for one fight.
If any guys can't remember, that was the noise that they made each vampires when the police would convert. I don't know, because I know the metrics and some of you guys are a bit young, so maybe some of you remember that.
46. Even though the half-dragon trait can be applied to anything, I'm not allowed to use it during character creation. That goes double for my weapons. 47. Even though ducks are a playable race, not allowed to because I will always be Daffy, Donald, or Hard. 48. Can't play a stoic, generic fighter if we're doing a one-shot using a new sourcebook. Why?
I don't get that one almost.
No. 49. Even if I'm level 30, and Polito the chicken is level 20, I will not incite his wrath. I will lose every time. 50. Not allowed to refer to Tyranids as free-range chickens. 51. Yes, I may have a hedgehog as a pet in my game, but he cannot level up like we can. 52. My pet chicken may be named Kerrigan, but she cannot incite a Zerg rush. 53. If I have enough money to buy a steamroller with my starting cash, still not allowed to. 54. Not allowed to forge a 1 great axe plus 5 against CJ. 55. If I'm a dwarf sorcerer, my parents do not, by default, hate me nor I hate them.
I don't know, like, that sounds like that play would be the case, but...
56. As a matter of fact, using prestidigitation to change a drow to look like an ASMR is a hate crime. 57. The Tarrasque is in the same boat as nightmares when it comes to handle animal.
Yeah, you're not gonna know. It's just not happening.
58. Can't convince someone to play as an imp sorcerer with a mage hand cantrip while I'm a half elf druid that's always transforming into a wolf. 59. Yes, all dwarves have beards. No, that doesn't excuse hitting on a guy one and getting knocked silly. 60. If I'm playing a quickling, I cannot give them either a Cockney accent or a Boston one.
Oh, mate, that's a waste of time.
61. Even if I'm a human fighter wearing all black, wielding a giant fucking sword, I am not Guts. 62. If the phrase, find a black ball, is written anywhere in my plan, it's vetoed. 63. Getting attacked by a mimic once does not give me the right to hit everything we come across.
Well, I suppose at least he's got an understood paranoia.
64. If in a dungeon, We find a door made out of solid gold, mithril, or adamantium. Not allowed to rip it off its hinges and take it to town to sell.
Like, if you didn't want people to try and steal these
Don't
doors,
make doors of that material.
Like, they're gonna get fucking lifted. Yeah. Because, like, they just
are. You telling me if you have a front door, IRL, made out of solid gold, some cunt's not gonna be come knocking about and take your door. I'm gonna take somebody's door. He's made out of solid gold. 65. Can't jump the big bad evil guy as he's leaving the throne room to go to the bathroom. 66. Can't recreate Dale Gribble as a character or make an alchemical gun linked to a pocket dimension of sand and broken glass. 67. Can't use the wish spell to get something from another system. My bard should neither have the force or lightsaber. 67. The game is Dungeons and Dragons. Not Dungeons and Dark Souls, so I can stop dodge rolling. 67. Nobody in the group appreciates bone puns if I'm playing as a skeleton.
Wait, hold the fuck up.
No. Welcome to the bone zone.
everyone enjoys a good skeleton pun. Don't matter who you are.
Why did the skeleton not go to the party? Because he had no body to go with. 68. Fisting is only a skill in Borderlands 1 and 2, not D&D. Thank God they put Borderlands in that, because I was thinking of a different type of fisting.
Yeah.
69. Nope. Not allowed to use this number as an answer to questions either. 70. The only adjective the Dead Sea needs are salty and wet. Not name accurate. 71. Not allowed to give my characters the racist flaw anymore. Oh. 72. Though the Japanese enjoy American baseball, a bat is not an appropriate weapon for my samurai. 73. Can't wish to be a Saiyan, especially if I have easy access to a way to heal myself. 74. My bard neither knows how to play or has heard of an accordion or a vuvuzela.
Remember them stupid things from...
The
ultimate dits.
Yeah. 75. Starting a fist fight with a tree cream. Bad idea. 76. Gnolls do not like it when petted on the head and are called good boys. I beg to differ.
Again, calling back on the old skeleton party. Gnolls are adorable.
First is
boys.
A good girl.
First is a very good girl and needs all the power.
77. If I'm playing an awoken monster and I have a higher CR than the rest of the party at level 5, that's okay. At level 10, if it's higher than the rest of the party combined, there's a problem. 78. The class Favored Soul is disallowed mostly because it's fueled by bullshit Mary Sue powers. 79. My thieves kit does not contain a ski mask and a gun. 80. Not allowed to play as Alucard. That goes for both iterations of him. 81. The giant anime swords I conjured up with minor illusion no longer give bonuses to intimidate.
I would say shit, but yeah. maybe it's been overused.
82. Even if the DM is also Team Instinct, my character's clan motto cannot be No Shelter from the Storm. You can tell how old this is with Pokemon Go references. 83. While I may change my hideously low seduction check to intimidate, it doesn't count if I was already wearing the chainsaw and hockey mask. 84. If I don't like my character's figurine chosen for him and have no chance to change it, not allowed to commit suicide in-game, especially when I'm vital to combat. 85. No matter how much money I would make doing so, can't bet against CJ's character's life. 86. Making an Iron Man Warforged is cool. Making a post-Iron Man 3 Warforged is not. 87. My flump's initials are not to be FSM. 88. Can't give presents to local children in towns that cause an alignment check. We don't need another 7-year-old with the makings for a phylactery. 87. Yes, Carrie has a tendency to play larger characters. Still doesn't mean she likes big butts and she cannot lie. 90. Not allowed to question why our party always winds up with a minimum of one undead at the start. 91. If the dragon fight is scripted, can't solve the fight peacefully by scratching between its shoulders where it can't reach. I bet you that would solve it peacefully, though.
I know, it probably would. Everyone loves a good scat.
92. Not allowed to turn fish men we just killed into week's rations by deep frying them. 93. The same goes for sushi and any other kind of fish preparation. 94. Can't make a cold shot to the kidneys with a boxing glove arrow unless I'm playing as Green Arrow. 95. Can't take CJ as my Rangers' preferred enemy. 96. Yes, I can play a dwarf tinker. No, he can't be Tobjorn. I can't fucking pronounce Swedish names. Vak! 97. No pulling a Sarah Barrington. 98. Can't be a cancer mage. Fist wizard had his day and now it's done.
Cancer mage.
99. I have to pick an actual class, not just murder hobo.
He's picked that quite a few times, to be honest.
100. If I'm making Donald Trump as a character, I do not get a small loan of 1 million gold pieces as a starting fund.
Well, what do you guys make of that? I really enjoyed this list. I thought some of the stuff on it was really funny.
So funny. I love the Arab, like the Arabic. You can't blow up things and also be Arabic at the same time.
That was quality. I really like the Hitler one. If you're to play as a villain, you're not allowed to literally be Hitler. I thought that one was very good.
I think
good.
That's better as for a game of Risk, though.
Yeah, I think you could do a lot with that. I love the idea. You maybe do that with a campaign. Yeah. You know, have like a super evil campaign would be a good party. But anyway, I hope you guys like this new like style that we went through.
Yeah, tell us what you think down below. What did you like it
it's,
or
it's
whatever.
Something a bit different.
And check out Empernaut as well. His animations are brilliant. His illustrations are brilliant.
I've got him to do a lot of artwork for me in the past. So definitely it helps him out. If you guys are looking any artwork done, I would definitely recommend going and seeing to him. You know what I mean? Because he is actually pretty good at it. He's very quick as well, which is handy as anything. But, like, as always, guys, hope you guys enjoyed, like, subscribe, all the other good stuff. Definitely tell us your favourite one though down below, because some of them were fucking quality.
They were so funny.
I thought they were very good. But, as always, remember to like, comment, subscribe, all the good shit, and we'll see you in the next video.
Bye!
All those moments will be lost in time.